Oregon, a new state given some new looks. Some small lava fields, foreshadowing massive lava fields to come. Met a fast walking trail family and puzzled over two questions. How did Pixie get Amsterdam's wallet? Will Lowlander and Highland ever meet? Devilfish hiked the PCT a few years ago. Now he's a trail angel, busting his butt, tending a water cache for the rest of us. Thanks. Here she comes. Tut tut, looks like rain. took a night out of the tent to sleep in Maiden Peak shelter. The bats were flying over my head so close I could feel the wind of their wings. While hiking too close to the Lily Lake fire, I had a plane escort for nearly an hour.
Another fire is burning in the Deschutes National Forest that has shut down some trails, including part of the Pacific Crest Trail. Officials tell us the fire is only 100 feet away from the Pacific Crest Trail.
Sadly, I forget this trail angel's name, but will never forget her high example of generosity and profound appreciation for the Pacific Crest Trail. A few weeks ago, Dark Horse emphatically repeated to no one in particular, "The obstacle is the trail." Yep. Winds at the summit would not let wildfire smoke obscure my view of the peak. After carrying it for more than 2,000 miles, I'm glad to have someone check my PCT permit. I'm indebted to Empress of Cascadia for her recommendation to take the side trail to Chinadeer Mountain. 360 degrees of volcanoes, Mount Hood, Mount Jefferson, Mount St. Helens, Mount Rainier, and Mount Adams. Amazing.